I couldn't figure out why my pivot wasn't moving. This tire was turning, trying to pull it and come out here. This shaft is twisted. So I look over here, it's not connected to the gearbox anymore. So that is not gonna work.